as the new coach, replacing Paul Van Assa, who was removed following a bitter public spat with Hockey India president Narinder Batra. We've got Karishma with us on the phone line now. Yes, Karishma, tell us more.
Yes, Padmaja, that is what is we are hearing now, that Roelant Oltmans, who was till now the high performance director, will take over the team till the Olympics in Rio in 2016 to be as the next coach, and he will be with the team. Remember when Paul Van Assa did not report for the camp in Shilaru in Himachal Pradesh, it was Roelant Oltmans who had taken over the team. Even when Terry Walsh was ousted from the Indian hockey, it was Roelant Oltmans who had even then taken over as the coach. So he is the best man available right now. That is what the committee members who had a meeting earlier today also felt, because he knows how the players are. He knows what adjustments need to be made if they would have taken at least 3 or 4 months time to get settled in. So Roelant Oltmans was really the only choice that Hockey India had, and there is an official confirmation coming now.